have a hydroponic system. The company that we use is Free Farms, and in this system, right now we're doing about 700 heads of lettuce every single week, and we supply that to the grocery stores and the restaurants. Pesticide and herbicide free, 365 days a year. So the benefit of growing in the system, we control the climate, so we don't have to worry about any pests or any weather from the outside. The scale, we're looking at around 50 containers, and each container would do a variety of stuff. So we'll have salad mixes, arugula, basil, mint, thyme, root vegetables like carrots, radishes as well, and beans.
Here in Cayman, be able to supply 100% of the green leaf produce here in Cayman. Also do this in Cayman Brac and Little Cayman as well, and then potentially around the Caribbean using the same model as well, where we're pairing solar energy with the farming operation and basically producing 100% sustainable food. So the single biggest OPEX cost of running the farms is the energy. And so in the Caribbean, especially in Cayman as well, us having a high cost of energy, that energy being very variable, in order for us to provide food security, we have to provide energy security. And so there's really two components. One is we've got to build a solar farm that's big enough to be able to power the facility. And secondarily, we have to build it at scale enough that the cost of the energy is low enough that we can sell the produce cheaper than what we're importing produce from the US and other parts of the world for. So what we're planning on doing with this facility is building a solar farm that is big enough to run this facility at scale with up to 50 containers in it that supplies 100% of the produce to the country.
The outputs from this operation will be food security for the country. You're going to get healthier, you know, fresher produce. There's not going to be any wastage. And then on top of that, any excess clean energy that's sold back to the grid is being sold at half the cost of diesel.
Plants in here.